Hi, I'm Gib Ellis, local field agronomist with Corteva AgriScience. Today we're in a cotton field of PhytoGen here in Tallapoosa County, Alabama, looking at the effects of some early season seedling diseases. As you can see, we've got a pretty uniform stand here. We're probably 8-9 nodes on some of this cotton, starting to set a good square load. But we've also got some pretty thin and weak spots here that I wanted to discuss with you today. As we pull this stalk here, you can kind of see this lesion, kind of a reddish color on this stem here. And to me, that is pretty much the telltale sign of the seedling disease, Rhizoctonia. Some people call it damping off or soreshin. And what it does, what causes this is early season. This was some pretty early planted cotton, late April. And here in north central Alabama, we had quite a few rain events early season, followed by some cool temperatures down in the high 50 degrees, and then it warmed up again. And that's the perfect environment for this Rhizoctonia, where it'll be get a lot of rain, get cool, then warm pretty soon thereafter. This is mainly a problem early season. As I said, kind of in that cotyledon stage up to 1, 2, 3 true leaf point. But what we're looking at now is this cotton is getting more mature and getting taller. That lesion, that soreshin, weakened the stem there. And as this cotton gets larger and gets more weight on it, put on this fruit load, what we'll see is it'll fall over and break that stem and causing this to be an unviable plant in our cotton field here. So as you see behind me, we're in a pretty thin spot here, but as we pan around, you can see the field gets much better and a lot more uniform as we get deeper into the field. But anyway, just wanted to take this opportunity to show y'all what some of these adverse effects early season can cause in cotton, if you may be seeing some of this in fields of your own. Overall, I think we'll be fine here and can still produce a good yield in this field here. But like I said, I just wanted to take this opportunity to show y'all in case you may be seeing some of this in fields of your own. Thanks.